very pleased that you could be with us here this evening, sir. The cause that we're all here for, all of us athletes and stars from Bombay, is for to raise the awareness of AIDS in India, which is going to be the growth rate is so terrible that by the year 2000, it's going to be the worst affected country for AIDS in the world. And support from people like yourself are absolutely critical to get it out to the people and the masses.
Well, let me just congratulate you on the excellent effort, Vijay. And I think this is yet another milestone in the many that you have covered as an ambassador of goodwill for India all over the world. And we are deeply appreciate the fact that you always show such great concern and keep coming back to the country and involving yourself in good causes. As you said, this is a very important cause. And it is something which can become a dread problem in just a few years' time. So it's a good effort, and I'm sure that it's an example that should be and will be emulated in the future. I do hope this is an annual event.
And you would love to host it in Gwalior next time, because you have such a wonderful palace and stadium and all the helicopters. And
why not?
And you'll be so happy to help us.
No, and Vijay has your visit to Gwalior is overdue also, if you remember. There are a number of events we have planned together which have never materialized. So I think that this is something we could plan together, and our conscience will ensure that being a good cause, it will materialize.
Is that a nice Thank invitation?
You. I hope that you will participate with us next year in the cricket event.
I'm sure. But and the list of invitees, of course, can be decided by us mutually. It doesn't necessarily mean that
it's the same set
of invitees.
I'm not going to talk to nobody.
can I register right now?
Thank you.
I would like to first welcome His Excellency, the Honourable Madhavrao Sindhya and Mrs. Sindhya this evening. Thank you very much, sir, for accepting to grace our occasion and give away the prizes. This weekend has been very special for all of us. All of us athletes, Sunil, Kapil, Prakash, Geet, Azhar, Sachin and myself, have taken great delight in competing against one another, extremely competitively, I might add, along with some of the finest, most beautiful and talented actresses, models from Bombay, to raise awareness. And unless we do something about the awareness and education of this terrible disease, it's going to get worse and wipe out communities one by one. By the year 2000, at the rate of increase in India, we're going to be the worst affected country for AIDS in the world. So it is with support of athletes and stars that we hope to raise awareness for this dreaded disease. And of course, nothing will be possible without the support of the wonderful sponsors. In this regard, our grateful thanks to the title sponsor, American Express Bank. Because when my thoughts of putting this event together first came in, and we talked to American Express, their support was immediate, strong, and total. And only when they came aboard did we manage to launch this event. I want to also take this great opportunity to thank our very good friends at Britannia Industries for putting on this evening, as well as supporting my team. Synthetics and Chemicals was a team sponsor, as were SRF. Mr. Bharat Ram is with us this evening.